My point one more time, like, I've thrown a lot of technique at you, right? Pretty good bit. Some things you're like, ooh, sweet, that feels good, right? Some things you're like, that's trash. So everybody has their own style. That's the next level for a lot of you guys. Taking the base knowledge you have and making it yours. So what I'm about to show you, this is what I'm getting a lot out of this position. I'll knee slide high crotch quite a bit, but I'm kind of pausing when I get under the guy. So I quick touch, I get underneath him, and I kind of pause, because I want this guy to try to wrestle back. That's a natural feel for a guy. Get your arm back over and square the position up, especially if guys wrestle Greco and know how to front a position. I'm going to use it against him. So I do my quick touch, I get underneath him, and as soon as I feel his hip go away, where did I step? Across his body, right? Far side of his leg. However you want to think about it. Top hand comes up, traps his arm, don't kill your partner. Because you can do anything you want to here. I'm across his body, I got his arm trapped. He's going to his back. You have to be a little patient. So slow down when you first go out and focus on his inside hip, the one closest to your head. So I do my stagnant, quick touch, one, two, get underneath him. As soon as I feel his hip go away, step across his body. I didn't even think about this. I got a really good Metzger. I like a Metzger on here, too. I got a new trick to play with. Hand drops, get your body locked. He's in big trouble. One time I'll be quick, boom, feel the hip go away. Any questions? Don't mess around with that body lock. Go.